Today's 5 Things You Need to Know is brought to you by Power Credit Union, proudly serving Southern Colorado.
Good Tuesday morning. I'm Bree Groves on September the 29th with this News 5 update. As the county works to tamp down the number of COVID-19 cases, Boulder County has updated their health order that applies to people 18 to 22. Gatherings of 3 or more are now banned, whereas before, no one in that age group was allowed to gather anywhere in the city. In the stalled efforts on another round of proposed coronavirus stimulus, House Democrats unveiling a new proposal, a $2 trillion aid measure that would bring back the $600 a week federal unemployment benefits, as well as a second round of $1,200 checks to most people. President Trump and former Vice President Joe Biden taking center stage in Cleveland, Ohio for their first round of 3 presidential debates. This will offer a platform for the 2 candidates to outline their different visions for major crises like the pandemic and civil unrest. That debate begins tonight at 7 p.m. And don't forget to join us beforehand on News 5 at 6:30 for our election special. We are breaking down the ballot, including key races and how this election could shape the state's political future. Now to your forecast with meteorologist Sam Schreier.
Forecast is awesome today. We are going to warm up pretty well. I've got temperatures in the 70s and 80s for the interstate. Some of the warmest air is going to be out into the plains, like La Junta, Lamar, 70s in the mountains. Over the next 7 days, not a lot to cover here. We're going to be in the 70s for 2 days today, tomorrow. Cooler on Thursday, warming up again Friday, and then nice over that extended weekend. As we go to Pueblo, we are also thinking we're going to be in the 80s on Tuesday and Wednesday, 70s Thursday before 82 Friday, and then we'll cut it back to the 70s over the weekend.
Thank you for listening to today's 5 Things You Need to Know, sponsored by Power Credit Union.